Luna Ursa, Ursa Luna. Did I just see the word sus?
10 seconds later.
Thank you.
starting to think these legendaries or whatever are just Hisuian evolutions. Like, we don't get Scizor, we get Cleavor. Also, for anyone who's curious, the name I thought up for for the Huishan Zora I'm going to capture is Peppermincha. A mix of peppermint and matcha. You know, like matcha tea. Hold on, let me look up the word so I know I'm not stupid. Yeah, it's matcha tea. Pepper matcha. Pepper mincha. Because, obviously, you can tell that, Huishan Zora and Zoroark are, you know, literal peppermint colored. I kind of find it weird that a Lilagant is in a swamp. Like, Ursaluna, I can kind of see it. Ugh. Come on, just like in Sky. Ah, damn it. Can't jump up a mountain in this game.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
It might be better just to sneak up on them. I see another spirit tomb fragment. Damn it, Honchkrow! Bugger. This is creepy. Oh. Thank you. Lilagant should be a grass type. So, I'll just use poison moves. Because I am both poison, it doesn't damage me that much. Fortunately, paralysis is a real pain in the ass. Potato mochi! And she's down. Right in the face. So I take it there's a Hiseian evolution form, whatever, for multiple Pokemon. At least one for each type.